At 87 years old, this Korean War veteran hasn't slowed down much.
I still can put in a day's work.
Jerry May brings you the story of this hometown patriot.
It's an enjoyable life. I thank God for it.
Sunday at 10.